It wasn't my idea. My involvement was to improve upon an existing idea. So I started by accumulating all images of invariants of these designs that I had seen, and I got close to about 20 of them. Some are pretty good, decent, but I don't know, 90% of them are pretty gimmicky. I came up with one that is similar to what is currently on the market that most people see. And that is this guy right here, where you insert your index finger and you can use this hook end to pull and open up doors. And it has a flat spot at the end that will allow you to use certain touchscreens and buttons at the gas station, things like that. But I wanted to also come up with one that was, I guess, entirely unique to what is also out there, just maybe for my own interest as a designer. And that is this version. And so I did away with the loop and put another little handle on here. And it allows for the user to get a firmer grasp on the door if there is a heavy door or something that's difficult to get open. You can put some more oomph into it. And both of which have these holes so that you can put them on your keyring. I thought it would be nice to release the designs that I made, the improvements that I made, to the public for free. And anyone who has the ability to make these in a machine shop could do so. I wanted to give back, quite simply, and it's hard to, you know, in some cases, be able to give back. And I certainly wanted to come up with a way that I could give back and not make it a profitable venture. Shops are not operating because there's no work coming in. I kind of thought this as a two birds with one stone solution, where they could be firing up their machines and hopefully making some money off of this, and also having the product serve better good.